Hi guys, today I'm going to start a new series of how to shade nose, and I choose a reference photo. As you see, so we're going to start learning how to shade this nose from this old lovely looking man. As you see, I just draw an outline very quickly, not spend time on taking out lines and how to draw the nose. I might give you a series about how to draw a nose or an eye or an ear later on. So let us start with the 4H as usual, using the 5 pencil method. So here we go. I'll start shading the area which needs for itch, and later on more of the pencils. Like 2B, HB, 2H. This is a small area. As I said before, take your time in shading. Just maximize it for you to see the effect. I hope I have macros lenses, but I'm using my iPhone actually to record for you. So I'm not going to use the 2H today until I am sure. Maybe I'll use it next time, I'm not sure. Until I'm sure that the drawing needs the 2H, and I'm not going to take time on this one. Let it be very easy and smooth today, and I will keep something for the next video. In case you liked it, please press like, subscribe for any upcoming videos and tutorial for drawings using the 5-pencil method. Alright, every time I want to leave it, I can't leave it. It's a very fresh new drawing and I like it, and I'm sure it is gonna be something. So this is the sample. This is the area where I was working. Okay, take a good look at it, and then this is the, what is it here, the drawing. All right, thank you for joining me, and have a blessed and nice day. See you soon.